Microsoft is taking charge in the global AI race with a jaw-dropping $2.9 billion investment in Japan. But hold on to your seats, because there's more. They're also launching their Microsoft AI unit in London, right next door to Google DeepMind's headquarters. So Microsoft is sending a clear message. They're in it to win it when it comes to AI domination. That $2.9 billion investment, it's not just big, it's monumental. It's the largest single investment Microsoft has ever made in its 46-year history in Japan. But why Japan? Well, it's no secret that Japan is a hotspot of tech innovation, especially in AI. So Microsoft's decision to set up shop there is like planting a flag on the peak of Mount Everest. And with Microsoft also setting up their AI operations right in Google DeepMind's backyard in the UK, the battle for AI supremacy is heating up. Their goal is crystal clear. Satya Nadella and Microsoft are gunning to outshine OpenAI and Google, and possibly emerge as the kings of the AI world. In this video, we'll delve deep into Microsoft's strategies and game plan to achieve their ambitions and take the lead in the AI race. With such a huge investment, Microsoft is essentially doubling down on its efforts to fortify its cloud and AI infrastructure across Japan. This means they'll be rolling out more cutting-edge computing resources, including the latest GPUs crucial for accelerating AI breakthroughs. This move builds on Microsoft's previous backing of the Generative AI Accelerator Challenge, or GENIAC, which is a Japanese program offered by the Ministry of Economy aimed at helping startups and well-established businesses in Japan to create foundational models, a key component of generative AI. Furthermore, over the next 3 years, Microsoft plans to train 3 million full-time and part-time employees in Japan, arming them with the skills and expertise necessary to develop and utilize AI technology. This investment will be made through initiatives that support various segments of society, with a special focus on empowering women, students, and developers. So in its quest for global AI supremacy, Microsoft remains dedicated in its commitment to inclusivity. Bringing its Code Without Barriers initiative to Japan, Microsoft aims to provide specialized training to women interested in AI roles. And in collaboration with the United Nations Institute for Training and Research, or UNITAR, Microsoft plans to offer free content on AI, cybersecurity, and digital skills. But that's not all. Microsoft is also preparing to establish a research lab in Tokyo, further solidifying its research leadership in the Asia-Pacific region. This new Microsoft Research Asia Lab will be tailored to Japan's specific needs and priorities, focusing on areas like AI robots and societal well-being. This move underscores Microsoft's enduring commitment to Japan and its belief in the nation's innovative power, showcasing technologies ranging from interactive robots to AI-driven solutions that enhance lives. While Microsoft's historic investment in Japan has made headlines, the company is making a significant advance on another front, setting the stage for Microsoft AI in London, UK. Jordan Hoffman, a distinguished figure in the field of AI, will be leading the Microsoft AI unit in London. With a remarkable background in AI innovation, Hoffman brings his expertise from Inflection and DeepMind, and for the record, both these companies are situated in London. So, recognizing the UK's prominence in AI, Microsoft AI commits to a substantial long-term investment in the region, actively scouting for top-tier AI professionals to join its ranks. This presents an exciting opportunity for upcoming talents seeking to make their mark in the AI landscape. And joining Hoffman in leading the AI unit is Mustafa Suleiman, co-founder of DeepMind and ex-CEO of Inflection, who expresses enthusiasm for the collaboration, deeming it a significant milestone for both Microsoft AI and the UK. In a blog post, Suleiman said, "I'm deeply aware of the extraordinary talent pool and AI ecosystem in the UK, and I'm excited to make this commitment to the UK on behalf of Microsoft AI. I know, through my close work with thought leaders in the UK government, business community, and academia, that the country is committed to advancing AI responsibly and with a safety-first commitment to drive investment, innovation, and economic growth. Our decision to open this hub in the UK reflects this ambition." So now Microsoft finds itself in an amazing position. Yet it confronts well-established AI titans like Google's DeepMind, which is also headquartered in London. And despite Microsoft's previous investments in UK data centers, establishing a dedicated AI hub led by former DeepMind professionals marks a significant shift. Google must brace itself for a fierce competition in London's AI arena. DeepMind, which was founded in 2010, has cemented its status as the UK's leading AI company and has become a critical asset for Google after it acquired it in 2014. So Google now relies heavily on DeepMind's 2,000 employees for its AI initiatives, including Gemini, which is competing with OpenAI's GPT-4. However, the mounting pressure from tech giants like Microsoft and Meta, pouring vast resources and capital into their AI activities, poses a growing challenge. So there's a fierce competition going on, especially since there were rumors that Meta is offering $10 million to Google researchers after losing three top AI employees. Now Google's DeepMind is trying to keep its employees by offering bigger paychecks, but it's uncertain if this will be enough. Keeping top talent is getting tougher as the AI competition heats up. So now, back to Microsoft's AI strategic moves. The company has embarked on bold initiatives to position itself as a frontrunner in the industry. Partnering with OpenAI on the $100 billion project called Stargate stands out as a pivotal move. Furthermore, integrating OpenAI's technology into core products like Bing Search and Copilot for Office enhances their reach and demand. This strategic alliance offers Microsoft a significant edge in developing and delivering cutting-edge AI solutions. Microsoft prioritizes embedding AI directly into consumer products, enhancing user experiences across platforms like Bing, Edge, and Copilot. By offering smarter, more personalized experiences, Microsoft aims to differentiate itself and attract a broader audience. Lastly, Microsoft's investment in the French AI firm Mistral AI underscores its commitment to expanding partnerships and accessing global talent pools. Collaborating with leading AI firms worldwide provides Microsoft with diverse knowledge and technology, solidifying its position as a key player in the AI landscape. Through these multifaceted strategies, Microsoft is poised to shape the future of AI and maintain its competitive edge in the evolving market. Now, the question is why Japan and London? And why now? Microsoft's recent strategic moves in Japan and London signal its ambitious quest to lead the charge in the global race towards artificial general intelligence, or AGI. These locations, admired as AI powerhouses, serve as pivotal hubs of innovation and talent, making them prime targets for Microsoft's expansion. In Japan, which is known for its groundbreaking advancements in AI robotics for societal benefit, Microsoft's establishment of a new research center signifies its commitment to harnessing cutting-edge technologies and expertise. This move aligns with Microsoft's broader strategy of targeting key global tech hubs to upgrade its AI capabilities and talent pool. As the pursuit of AGI accelerates, Japan's rich history of AI innovation positions Microsoft strategically in the forefront of this transformative journey. Similarly, the UK boasts a vibrant AI ecosystem, full of exceptional talent and groundbreaking research initiatives. Microsoft's investment in the UK not only taps into this wealth of talent, but also reinforces its presence in a region renowned for pioneering contributions to AI development. Amidst the global race towards AGI, the UK emerges as a crucial battleground where tech giants compete for supremacy in the AI arena. So, Microsoft's initiatives in Japan and the UK are a representation of the broader trend of tech giants investing heavily in AI infrastructure globally, driven by the race towards AGI. With Elon Musk's recent claims that AGI could be achieved within a year, the stakes are higher than ever, and companies like Microsoft are ramping up their efforts to secure a competitive edge in the AI landscape. Looking ahead, Microsoft's focus on assembling a world-class team of AI researchers and engineers positions it as a leading contender in shaping the future of AI technology. And as the race to AGI intensifies, Microsoft's strategic investments and emphasis on talent acquisition underscores its commitment to staying ahead of the pack. However, these investments also present challenges for Microsoft. Amidst fierce competition from tech giants like Google, Meta, and Amazon, differentiation and innovation become paramount in the quest for AI supremacy. Moreover, integrating diverse AI talents and resources from Japan, the UK, and other regions poses additional hurdles. Nonetheless, Microsoft's unwavering dedication to overcoming these challenges exemplifies its determination to lead the charge towards AGI and solidify its position as a global AI leader in the ever-evolving landscape of artificial intelligence. Well, just like always, we like to hear about your thoughts. What do you think about Microsoft's investments in Japan and the UK? Do you think Microsoft will be able to take the lead in the AI race? Please let us know in the comments section below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe.